Hello everyone, and welcome to some more Project Zomboid. I'm Deep Sniper, and this is the one painful year challenge. Today, I'm just coming back, I'm just feeling better from being sick, so we're going to be trying to clear up the rest of the area around the zombies. I realized that we don't really have much resources probably in this building, so I'm going to have to try to sneak around to some other buildings, and let's see where we go. I know there's a little path we can take, and hopefully we can clear out the zombies along the way, so let's see where it goes, and wish me luck. We're tired, and it's only noon. Great. And I don't have anything, so what we'll do here is we're gonna go close the curtains, close the windows. Yeah, watch. And we'll sleep it out. I slept through the alarm, didn't I? Now it's 9 PM, pitch black, catchy shit. This is fucked. I thought I set the alarm. Oh yeah, 3 AM. I'm a big dum dum. Can't open matches. Not much we can do, so we're just gonna have to kill time. Probably read this farm for Peter's book just to kill time. Raining again outside. I'm just gonna cut it here, and we'll see you guys back when we, Oh, no. Somebody's might be coming close. Good morning shortly. Probably keep a can of food on me. I don't have very much food left, so only a couple days, so. Still. Smoke. Usually I'd wear those boots, but it's middle of winter, so we definitely need that. Keep that as a backup knife. Still dark. Couple of zombies that by the looks of it around us.
Yeah.
said. I don't know. Maybe kept a little extra food on me. What I'm doing is I'm chasing, running through the field of the soccer. No, not the soccer, but the school fields. Most of these zombies. Cleared a little bit of area. Here's on the as that other fence. My fear is that this axe is going to break shortly, and I'll be stuck with just a knife. It's in decent shape, I think, right? Yeah, decent. Rusty here for the rest of
Yeah.
don't need to collect any of those watches just yet. I do want to get that axe that I had. Take the axe, put it in the backpack, keep it later. No rest for the wicked. Didn't even check to see what the durability of this axe was. That's all right. We're just gonna sit here. We're gonna wait out. Maybe try to get into this building. And that was annoying. Having to bend, we abandoned our food. That was a big thing. We'll try to get more canned food. Thankfully, we still have the. We got high strength. Excessive exertion, can barely walk. I know. We're waiting around. Honestly, it would probably be safer if I could get inside. I just don't know how safe inside is. We got some zombies on that side of the field. Still got high exertion. That's chilly. If I move around at least, I'm not chilly. Was get into that building right there. Not again out of bed this morning. I wonder if there's a side window. There is. There is. Side window is open. Okay, there's a lot of them. Exerted. Gotta keep juggling them till you literally can't anymore. What I'll do is I'm gonna sit here on the ground and wait out. Resting. What do you want for me? Oh. If I do die, hopefully I get to spawn in a new area again this time. Can't kill a zombie, can't get away from him. This is it, guys. Sorry about this. I think this is the bleak one. Today's 3 hours, 83 zombies kill, same thing.
Anyways, guys, have a great day.
Pound up. See you tomorrow for,